Surf and Fries actually started in Croatia about 10 years ago by two fellas, and since then we're in 15 countries. Because we're a new business, the screens have been an absolute fantastic help, because we've changed the menu that many times, it's not funny. We've changed the concept so many times. It is an experimental, this first one is an experimental business. So to have the luxury of being able to change the menu without going to the printers and, you know, it's given us the luxury of changing the menu as many times as we want.
So getting the screens from Engagis was really straightforward. I did a bit of research beforehand to see what I was after. I spoke to one of their reps and they sort of guided me through what I needed based on my needs. And then from there, we sort of went through with the order. We had them delivered, we had them installed. Well, I'm actually really happy with what these screens are doing for us and for the brand. So I'm looking to, you know, expand and, you know, put screens all around the shop if possible to expand our advertising, show more of the concept, you know, get it in people's faces with dynamic content, because at the end of the day, content is king, and that's what sells a product. When we first opened, we just had sort of static images on there, very basic design, and then as we sort of discovered a lot of these features in the screens, like being able to push, you know, dynamic video content over the air, we brought the camera out, we started to do some filming, some editing, and uploaded some dynamic content, which really explains the concept a lot better. It gets people interested, they see things moving, they want to see more, they like to sit and wait till the screen changes and shows some more things, more options. So it does generate a lot of interest, especially, you know, people walking past window shopping, they're hungry, and then they see, you know, things like sauce being, you know, poured on fries, or you know, drinks being poured, and it just generates a bit of interest.